It is now my distinct honor to introduce you to someone I know pretty well, my favorite person, your Lieutenant Governor, and the future Senator from the great Commonwealth of Pennsylvania, John Fetterman.
So today, Dr. Oz is going to be standing with Donald Trump on the stage. And I'm going to be proud to be standing with a president that is 100% sedition-free. I'm running to serve Pennsylvania.
That was not a good sign.
God is watching.
What qualifies you to be a U.S. Senator? You have 60 seconds.
Hi, good night, everybody.
America is back.